All right, guys, today we are going to talk about something that I get asked about so often. So simple, but a big deal. Let's talk about proper squat form. All right, so here's the deal. A squat is so basic. It's the most foundational move. It's the one that we tend to do the most often inside of workouts. Yet so many people are actually confused on what a proper squat looks like. I've gotten so many questions lately. Maybe it's because I have new followers. I don't know what it is, but people watching me do a squat, seeing my butt low to the ground and saying, is that even the way you should do a squat? Should your butt be that close to the ground? So here we go. We're gonna walk through what proper squat form is. Now, also real quick before we get started, why is proper squat form important? If you do not do a squat perfectly, if you don't do it right, I don't want to use the word perfect, but if you don't do it right, if you're not watching your form, you are very much at risk for injury. Also, if you're doing it right, you're going to get the muscles that you want to work the most. All right, so here's how it works, plain and simple. We're going to start with our feet shoulder width apart, just like this, with toes not straight forward, not all the way out, just slightly pointed out. So feet shoulder width apart, toes pointed slightly out. Now the entire vert time that I'm doing the squat, I'm gonna keep my chest up, my shoulders back, and my back flat. And I'm gonna pull my butt down and back. Do you see how I don't do this? I don't do this. My butt goes back. My weight is on my heels. Very important. Now the bottom of the squat is when my hip crease is below my knee crease. So yes, another term, what people say is they say ass to the grass, and it's very important. Proper squat form, think ass to the grass. I try not to cuss, but this is a really great way to make sure you're going low enough. Ass to the grass, hip crease below that knee crease. And then you're gonna stand up pushing through your heels, keeping your chest high all the way back up to standing position. Very important too. This is one of the biggest mistakes people make in squat form besides hunched over shoulders, which is a no-no. When you're dropping, you're pulling your butt down and back like there's something pulling you. Do not let your knees go in or straight forward. Your knees should track outward over your toes. So when you're looking down, when you're squatting, if you don't see your knees in line with your toes, you're doing it wrong. Make sure those knees follow those toes, and you can use your arms like this as a counterbalance. So if you don't use your arms, you're a little more likely to hunch. Using your arms is a good cue. Oh my gosh, I need to look up a little bit, keep my arms and my chest high, get my ass to the grass, and then stand it right back up, squeezing your butt. Now let's break this down in slow-mo. Nick, let's roll the B-roll. In slow-mo. One more thing before I let you go today. If a proper squat is hard for you to do, which can be the case if you don't have enough flexibility in your hamstrings or your hip flexors or your lower back, then I highly suggest you do a modified squat so you do not injure yourself. By modifying, just find a hard surface. Maybe it's an ottoman, maybe it's a couch, maybe it's a low chair, maybe it's a workout bench, and use this as a thing that helps you keep your form. We're gonna keep our weight on our heels, very important. Let those toes float. Keep those knees tracking over the toes, arms as a counterbalance to train us to keep that chest up, and we're sitting. And then from this sitting position, and what's really cool about this, you can see why a squat's so important, to properly stand up. We're gonna properly stand up by planting our feet shoulder width apart, toes pointed slightly out, push through the heels to standing position. If doing it just like this is too difficult, use your hands to brace yourself. Reach, 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 grab the ottoman and stand it back up. All right, guys, that is all I got for you today. I know a squat is so simple. This video is rather short, but here's the thing. We don't know till we know. So if there are any other moves you want me to break down, please let me know below. I will be back. Oh, like and subscribe. Bye, guys.